what you are about to see is, in part, a demonstration in cutting-edge, live 3D technology.